Before today's inspirational moments, words of encouragement, beloveds, we will be blessed with the anointing ministry of Psalmist Festus Onasanya.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? And this child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to the blind man? Mary, do you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels try? Has kissed your little baby. You've kissed the face of God. Mary, did you know? Oh, Mary, did you know? It's heaven's perfect land. Sleeping child you're holding is the great I am. Great I am.
Jesus is the King of Kings. Jesus is the Lord of Lords. Yes, beloved family, friends, and neighbors, he was born of a virgin whose name was Mary. Bless God. Today's inspirational moments, words of encouragement, scripture reference is taken from Luke 1, 26 through 38 and is entitled King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Yes, beloveds, we who know God celebrate Christmas as a reminder of Christ's birth. We acknowledge and believe that Jesus is the Son of God and that he came to do the will of his Father. He came to die on a cross that we may live. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, beloveds, Jesus, Son of God, being in the form of God and is God, came to earth. He was born in a manger and he shed his blood on Calvary's cross to provide forgiveness of our sins. And his life was made an offering for our sins. Isaiah 53 and verse 10. Yes, beloveds, Jesus came to earth to save a wretch like you and me from our sins by his life, his death and resurrection. Yes, beloveds, his purpose, Jesus' purpose, was to restore sinners to Almighty God so that we may have eternal life with him up in heaven. Yes, he came that we may know and believe in God our Father. Bless God. Beloveds, an angel of the Lord came and said unto the Virgin Mary, Hail, thou art highly favored, and the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Luke 1 verse 28. And despite the difficulties that Mary, mother of Jesus, and her husband Joseph had to face, they both remained and had strong faith in the Lord their God. Thank you, Jesus. The angel also told Mary that Jesus, our great Savior, Son of the Most High, the Lord our God, shall reign over the house of Jacob forever, and to his kingdom there shall be no end. Luke 1 and verse 33. Yes, beloveds, Mary was concerned, knowing she had not yet known a man, but the angel of the Lord named Gabriel said unto her, The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the highest shall overshadow thee. Glory to God. Therefore also that holy thing that which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. Glory to God. Luke 1, 34 through 35. Thank you, Jesus. All over the globe, beloveds. Yes, all over the globe, people are celebrating at Christmas, for it is a time of jubilant celebration, as well as for some, a seasonal holiday. So let us not just celebrate Christmas because of the gifts and the plenteous spread of food on our tables, but remember to always give thanks, and remember Jesus is the reason for the season. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. First and foremost, beloveds, let us give thanks unto our gracious Father for the greatest and the best gift of all, Jesus Christ, our Savior, Lord, and King. Thank you, Jesus, for he made the ultimate sacrifice for us. His sacrifice, his love for us knows no end. Oh, it is endless, and it is available to us all. My Lord, Jesus is the perfect one, beloveds, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Glory to God. Isaiah 9 and 6. Yes, these words were spoken. They were spoken before the birth of Christ by the prophet Isaiah in the city of Bethlehem. Hallelujah. Jesus is Emmanuel. Yes, he is God with us. He is the light of the world that will take us out of darkness into his marvelous light. Yes, it is he, the baby boy that was born in a manger, that while shepherds watched their flocks by night, suddenly the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were so afraid. My God, but not, beloveds. The angel of the Lord said unto them, he said, fear not, behold, for I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Yes, beloveds, Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, he was born. Luke 2, verse 8 through 11. Hallelujah, glory to God. Let us not, therefore, beloveds, let us not be afraid today, for the angel told the shepherds, he said, fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. Thank you, Lord. Luke 2 and verse 10. The shepherds, they journeyed and found the baby Jesus. They found him wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. Therein, suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude, my God, of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace and goodwill towards men. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to God. Therein, beloveds, therein be encouraged. Be encouraged and celebrate Christmas. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate because he suffered and died for us. And he rose. Yes, he rose from the dead on the third day. And through the Holy Scriptures, we have been taught why he came. And it explains what he did for us and why he died for us. For this reason, we ought to accept him as our Lord and celebrate him, not just at Christmas, but celebrate him each and every day of the year. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Jesus is peace. So let his peace restore you and let his peace strengthen you. Let it rest. Let it remain and abide with you. For he said in John 14 and 27, peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give I unto you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let it be afraid. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. So therein be encouraged, beloveds. Be ready and prepared to be used by God. Even as a young virgin girl from a town called Nazareth, no matter your status, no matter where you come from, God can use you. Put your trust and your faith in God as Mary did, beloveds. Live your lives in peace. Live your lives as a servant of God. Hallelujah, of the Most High God. Yes, beloveds, Jesus is peace. Yes, he is love. For I love my Jesus. He's my Savior and King. Peace on earth, goodwill he brings. He has risen, our King of Kings. That's why I love him. Help me sing glory to God. I love my Jesus. He's my Savior and King. Peace on earth, goodwill he brings. Yes, he has risen, our King of Kings. That's why I love him. Glory to God, I love him. King of Kings, I love him. Glory to God, Lord of Lords, I love him. He's the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Amen, amen. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Bless God, bless God. Let the blessings of knowing Jesus and spending time with him throughout Christmas, let it comfort you. Let it saturate your mind, your body, your soul, and your spirit. Let his heavenly peace, by faith, let it be with you throughout this Christmas and the new year. Lord, let the blessings of the Lord fill the atmosphere wherein you dwell, wherever you are, wherever you go. God, go with you in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. God, amen. Wishing you all, beloved family, friends and neighbors, both near and far, wishing you a blessed Christmas and a happy and prosperous new year to come, 2022. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the blessing. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the shed blood. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. We bless your name. We praise your name. We glorify your name. We magnify your name. We extol thee, O Lord our God. God, I thank you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Father God, for the greatest and the best gift of all. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you all. I am Minister G-Knight. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.